Word toolbar is used to access files and folders, administrative functions, publishing locations, keyboard and layout shortcuts, help, chat, and more. The toolbar is set to a fixed position on the left side of your screen. We recommend new users expand the toolbar using the small arrows on the top to reveal the function names. You will see the functionality as labeled and make certain you click on the icon and not the text to access the function. If your toolbar has more published destinations than will fit on the screen, a scroll bar will appear.